안녕하세요, 제이킴입니다.
Hello, Joybees.
만나서 반갑습니다. Do you know what was the intro about? That was Tunisia, where I've been last summer. I went there for K-pop festival. As you saw, it was really good. It was really beautiful place. And people were also kind and passionate too. It was really good memories for me. So, can you guess what is the topic today? Yeah. Right. How Korean guy think about Arab. Actually, I saw many comments from Arab countries in my YouTube channel. 진짜 많이. So today, I'm gonna talk about this. At first, who is Arabs? Okay, let's see. They are people who live in Arab world and use Arabic language. Western Asia, North Africa, the Horn of Africa, and Western Indian Ocean Islands. The countries are Algeria, Bahrain, Comoros, Djibouti, Egypt, Iraq, Jordan, Kuwait, Lebanon, Libya, Mauritania, Morocco, Oman, Palestine, Qatar, Saudi Arabia, Somalia, Sudan, Syria, Tunisia, UAE, and Yemen.
Oh, 많다.
About 320 million people live in there. Most of them are Muslims, but there are Christians too, like in Lebanon. And Iran is not Arab countries. They are Persian. I don't know why, but many Koreans confused about that. And Turkey is not Arab countries neither. Iran use Persian, Turkey use Turkish, and Korean use Korean. Anyway, actually, Korean guys are familiar with Arab countries because of soccer. We often meet Bahrain, Kuwait, Lebanon, Oman, Qatar, Saudi Arabia, UAE, or Yemen in Asian games. Recently, we lost to Qatar in the Asian Cup.
Ugh, Qatar.
And we can see Tunisia, Egypt, Algeria, and Morocco in World Cup often. They have strong soccer team. We also lost to Algeria in the Brazil World Cup.
Ugh, Algeria.
And Mohamed Salah and Riyad Mahrez are really famous soccer player in Korea too. Okay, then what would Koreans usually think about Arab people? A handsome and rich oil company CEO, or a beautiful Arab princess like in Disney movie, and big double eyes, long eyelashes, big nose, and brown tan skin, and wearing turban or hijab maybe? Or some people can think it's dangerous because of Arab-Israel conflict or Syrian civil war. But you know, many of them are prejudiced. So today, I'm gonna talk about that. Let's go. First, their looks. Big double eyes, long eyelashes, big nose, and brown tan skin. This is absolutely prejudice. Maybe some of them looks like that, but the Arab is really big. Whiter skin, blue eyes, green eyes, or gray eyes can be Arabs. Or dark skin, black hair, black eyes can be Arabs too. The word Arab is not limited to particular race or reason. So if you think Arab people looks like this, that's a little biased. Second, all Arab women wear veils. And this veil limits the woman's freedom. No, it's not. That's really big mistake. First of all, not all Arab women wear veils. As I know, most Arab countries, veil is not legally mandatory. When I was in Tunisia, there were a lot of women who didn't wear any veils. And the important thing is people don't care about that at all. They don't say, why don't you wear hijab? Where's your veils or something? It's their own choice. And many Muslim girls I know are proud of that. It's not only helped to avoid the harassment, but it's also an expression of modesty and morals. Maybe some people think it's oppression, but for them, it means truly expression of themselves. It's their religion, culture, and their life. So if you think it's freedom to take it off, that's not respectful. Third, Arab world would be dangerous, and they would not friendly to foreigners. I can say it's totally wrong. They respect other people and not to harm others. Maybe some of them looks a little bit scary for me. I don't know, because of beard maybe, but they are really kind. Actually, I traveled really safely in Tunisia. They really tried to help me a lot. And they have really interesting culture called inviting. They invite guests to their home and make food for them and eat together. I was invited too. In Korea, we don't invite people to eat together usually. So I was really surprised. Fourth, last, Arab girls are pretty. Do you really think so? Yeah, that's right. They are pretty. True. They are, yeah, pretty. Okay, so I talked about prejudice about Arabs and my thoughts about that. Actually, Arab world is really big, so it's really hard to say this is this and that is that. But anyway, it's a beautiful place and there are many good people. Yeah, I really want to go. Nowadays, there are many Arab people in Korea too. So I really want to Korea and Arab would have more good interaction. 그럼 오늘은 여기까지. 뿅!